the events that the city of Florence has dedicated to Giovanni Fattori on the centenary of his death draw to a close at the Alinari Museum. This unique exhibit juxtaposes two art forms that were radical at their time, the Macchiaioli painting technique and photography. The Alinari family, founders of the world's oldest photography studio, were among the patrons of the Tuscan Macchiaioli, one of the most innovative techniques of the 19th century. The two art forms play off of each other. They don't yet fuse, but there is common ground in terms of one critical element, light. Both these disciplines focus on the poetics of light. Painting is the art of the mind, photography the art of the eye. But where does the boundary lie? To catch an image through a chemical process, the lights and shadows of black and white, the debate was intense among 19th century painters. More than one conversation at the Café Michelangelo, the quintessential hangout for Florentine artists and literati of the time, was likely focused on that. And on that peculiar basis, a friendship between the Macchiaioli and the Alinari brothers was born. Some paintings by Signorini, Fattori, Borrani and Cabianca are displayed alongside some very rare shots from the Alinari archive. The Macchiaioli and Photography at the Alinari Museum. Chiara Valentini, seeten.